There are two new imaging studies, color Doppler ultrasound and multiparametric MRI, that you need to know about as an alternative to a prostate biopsy. The biopsy, as I've discussed, can be dangerous. It does, however, answer the question of whether or not cancer is present, a very important question that certainly needs an answer. So the question arises, is there an alternative? And until recently, there wasn't. Biopsy was the default standard way to find prostate cancer. But over the last 12 to 24 months, new studies are now showing that MRI and high-resolution ultrasound can find prostate cancers, the kind you want to know about, the more aggressive types, with very high accuracy. We're talking somewhere in the 95 to 98% range. And these imaging studies, multiparametric MRI and color Doppler ultrasound, can be done without the need for biopsies. So there's no inherent danger. So we have a situation now where 1 million men are getting biopsied every year with the very justifiable goal to find cancer. But as a result, men are getting sick, men are even having mortality from this procedure. And now, with new technology available in the form of high-resolution imaging, we can no longer justify all these biopsies that are taking place. And the other very serious side effect of biopsies is finding small specks of low-grade cancer. And the nice thing about these new imaging studies is that they tend to be blind to these innocuous cancers, the ones that aren't going to hurt anybody and the ones that we don't need to know about. So it's very important that people realize there is there's a need for quality in when you shop around for imaging. The fact that you don't see something could possibly be because the center doesn't know how to look properly. So there is like any new thing, there are people who are doing this right and there are people who are not doing this right. And so it's very important to do your homework and find out who can do the proper type of prostate imaging. But it's here now, and it's going to continue to grow in popularity because it's much more safe, and it's just as accurate as a biopsy, possibly slightly more accurate than a biopsy.
Some prostate cancers are high risk, aggressive, and more likely to spread. Others are low risk, least likely to have bad outcomes. The biopsy says cancer, but current diagnostic tools provide limited information about how aggressive a man's individual disease is. So most men decide to treat prostate cancer immediately. Once treated, many men experience serious long-term side effects, like incontinence and sexual impotence. Immediate treatment isn't always needed. But right now, a man can't be sure if his cancer is the kind that is likely to require treatment or if he's okay to wait for now. What if there was a test that could determine how aggressive prostate cancer is? Genomic Health is developing a new test to do just that. By reviewing the underlying biology of the tumor and using genes from multiple biologic pathways, the test can predict the aggressiveness of prostate cancer when diagnosed, allowing a man to make a more informed treatment decision with confidence, taking care of himself with more information and greater peace of mind.